from these bombers have both infrared and radar capabilities. A number of our fighter planes have been destroyed by a missile that seems to home not on the infrared source, but on the radar transmitter. Is it possible?
General Cassio will answer your question. That's a question, Colonel. That is a direct order. Order, Colonel. Colonel! Just a moment, please. Major Handel.
General Hogan.
Sergeant Collins, I'm the devil. You're back on man on fire control, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Do our Vindicator missiles have both infrared and radar seeking capacity?
Yes, sir.
Loud and clear, they've got to know we're on the level.
It has both capacities, sir.
Can the radar seeking mechanism be overloaded by increasing the strength of the signal?
Tell them!
Yes, sir. It can be overloaded. By increasing the power output and sliding through radar frequencies as fast as possible. What happens is the firing mechanism reads the higher amperage as proximity to the target and detonates the warhead.
Thank you, General Hogan. We'll be back to you.
That's all, Sergeant.